Katie Kotick, come in it. So this is gonna be like random talk number 7. I have a lot because I get bored really easily. Yeah, Dakota was here with me this time. I think she was here for one of them that I did. It was random. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you were here for one when I was like talking. No, you weren't here for the random ones. You were here for all the other ones. And damn, I want to turn this freaking fan on. Okay.
Did you get it?
I got it.
This is better.
I got it. A brush! Okay, so we're gonna do a conversation. You know what? I'm actually gonna ask you these questions. Your first kiss. Describe it. The most trouble you've ever been in. A time you laughed so much you cried. Stick me in your car with me!
Hanging out with you.
True. The worst argument you've ever had. The most embarrassing moment. Oh, my first kiss was horrible because it was with Dakota. Not you, Dakota. And then with Bailey, then. No, it was with Eric. And then TJ. The most trouble I've ever been in. I get in trouble a lot, so wouldn't know. At a time when I laughed so much I cried. Anytime I hang out with Desiree, you, or TJ. The worst argument I've ever had is with my dad when I totally spazz out and go, at everyone. And the most embarrassing moment, haven't really had any, but I'd probably say when people bring up my childhood memories. Really? Just the pink ones. And look, it's so amazing, it even has Justin Bieber on it.
So cute.
You like him, man. Just get it. I want the carrot off of this thing. I said I want the carrot off of this thing.
Dakota.
I have a hamster chipmunk thingy that makes noisy. I'm gonna turn on some music. Wait, Dakota, hurry up, grab one card, read it to me, and then you have to answer the question. One card. You need one card, you need a one card, you need a one, one card. You can only read wine. Oh, I'm gonna turn on some music.
Would you rather go to Greece or Alaska?
Alaska. Well, because they have huskies there, even though you can get a husky anywhere. And I don't really like Greece because it's too old.
Ski on the Alps or ski on the Tarzan ski.
Because it's winter and it's cold and I was born in the winter. Woohoo!
Guess a geek or Spawn Dog.
A geek?
Skip 2 grades of school and have a date with Justin.
Skip 2 grades of school.
Drive a motorcycle or something. Kind of a car. Whatever that was.
Convertible?
That's what I said.
You said carnival. Convertible. What music is going on? Have you ever been to one of Justin's concerts? Can you spell Bieber backwards without stopping? Had two more A's on your last report card. Had two or more A's on your last report card. Usually put things off until last minute. Yes. Ever had a hamster and remember its name? I know. I remember Destiny's hamster's name was Caramel, and I remember that Natasha's hamster's name is Gizmo. I hate everything about you. Why do I love you? What animal best describes them? What animal best describes me?
Hyena, a laughing hyena, not a kakuna.
What color looks best on me? What movie best title? What movie title best describes them? The notebook is not best describing. I'd say something like the typical meme. What candy best describes me? Okay, so my scariest nightmare ever was when I was 5, okay? Actually, it might have been 7. And I was, like, I woke up because there was a guy, and he was made of, like, meat. Like, it was weird. He was, like, red and meat, and, like, I always thought it was your insides. I thought you were made out of meat when I was little. Don't ask. I'm pretty. Stop ripping them! And he had really, really sharp teeth so he could eat me. And I remember him chasing me on his motorcycle. It was a little death motorcycle and he was chasing me trying to eat me. Then I woke up. Yeah, that was my scariest nightmare ever.
Where would you go on a date with Justin?
I wouldn't go on a date with Justin.
Your favorite activity to do with your family?
Uno! And go for ice cream.
Thing in your life you found the most frustrating.
Friendship and relationships.
What would you wear if you were going on a date with Justin?
I wouldn't go on a date with Justin, so I wouldn't wear anything. Wait, that sounds wrong. I would wear sweatpants and a t-shirt. I wouldn't go. That's it. That's all because it's really long. I'm gonna stop it at 10. Duck. Tick, 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 tick